Hi everybody, welcome to First Step School of Banking. We take the first step for your success. Today we are going to discuss the important current affairs which took place on 4th of August. This is Quiz with Rudramesh. Before starting the session, if you have not yet subscribed our channel, please subscribe now. After this session, quiz based on today's video will be conducted in our Telegram group. The link is given in description. Do you want to win the race? Push yourself because no one else is going to do it for you. Okay friends, let's go into the session. The grand finale of 4th edition of Smart India Hackathon, SIH, Software 2020, the largest online hackathon in the world, is inaugurated by Dash. Option A, Amit Shah. Option B, Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. Option C, Ramnath Kovind. And option D, Nitin Gadkari. As the correct answer is option B, Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. Actually, he is the Minister of HR. HR people always they'll be smart. So, Smart India Hackathon is by Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. SIH 2020, Smart India Hackathon 2020. We are going to see some static relating to it. Smart India Hackathon 2020. It is the largest ever online hackathon in the world and interacted with the participants through video conference. Conducted online from 1st August to 3rd August 2020 at New Delhi. It is addressed by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Inaugurated by Union Human Resource Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. It is organized by Ministry of HRD, Government of India, All India Council for Technical Education, Persistent Systems and I4C. Now we are moving to question number 2. Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy, launched a 1 month long virtual cybercrime awareness program, E-Raksha Bandhan, in Dash. Option A, Amravati. Option B, Vishakhapatnam. Option C, Kurnool. And option D, Guntur. As the correct answer is option A, Amravati. Amravati, it is an Ajith movie. Ajith movie la pathinga na Vedalam is an another movie. Adla pathinga na brother sister relationship romba pesirupanga. So it is E Raksha Bandhan. We can just keep that in mind to remember. Andhra Pradesh. As we saw yesterday, Andhra has three capitals, namely executive capital is at Vishakhapatnam, legislative capital is at Amravati, judicial capital is at Kurnool, and the governor of Andhra Pradesh is Biswabhushan Harichandran, and the chief minister is Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy. Question number 3. The Cotton Corporation of India, CCI, planned to set up its own warehouse in which country? We are moving to options. Option A, Maldives. Option B, Thailand. Option C, Vietnam. And option D, China. As the correct answer is option C, Vietnam. House na veedu. So house, Vietnam. Moving to fourth question. The hurricane which hits Bahamas recently is Dash. Option A, Alberto. Option B, Isaias. Option C, Sandy. Option D, Ellen. Yes, friends, you can give your options. Yes, the correct answer is option B, Isaias. Moving to question number 5. The first edition of Muslim Women Rights Day was observed on Dash. Options. Option A, August 1st of 2020. Option B, August 2nd. Option C, August 3rd. And option D is August 4th. As the correct answer is option A, August 2020. Yes, friends, women are always first. And the rights, it's nothing but independence. Independence Day is on August month. So, August 1st. 2020. Question number 6. Amar Singh, who passed away recently, is a renowned dash. Option A, singer. Option B, actor. Option C, politician. Option D, news editor. The correct answer is option C, politician. Friends, if you like the video, please click the like button. Moving to question number 7. The book title Vishesh, Code to Win is written by who among the following? Options. Option A, Vishwanathan Anand. Option B, Arunima Sinha. Option C, Mary Kom. And option D, Nirupama Yadav. Yes, the correct answer is option D, Nirupama Yadav. Who is the author of the book titled Siyaset Mein Sadasyata, which was released by Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar? Options. Option A, Manmohan Singh. Option B, Rajit Kidwai. Option C, Vijay Kumar Chaudhary. Option D, Seema Mustafa. As the correct answer is option C, Vijay Kumar Chaudhary. Bihar, capital of Bihar is Patna, Chief Minister is Nitish Kumar, and the Governor is Pahu Chauhan. Question number 9. Name the company which became the first independent power producer to fully commission the first 3 wind auctions held by the Solar Energy Corporation of India. SECI. Options. Option A, My Home Power Private Limited. Option B, Shyam Indus Power Solutions Limited. Option C, Reliance Power Trading Limited. And option D, Samcorp Energy India Limited. As friends, you can give your options. Yes, you are correct. Option D, Samcorp Energy India Limited is the correct answer. Question number 10. Dash is planning to set up a virtual museum of the securities market to highlight achievements and milestones in the Indian capital market. We are moving the options. Option A, SEBI. Option B, RBI. Option C, SIDBI. And option D, NABARD. As the correct answer is option A, SEBI, Securities Exchange Board of India. Headquarters is at Mumbai and the chairman is Ajay Tyagi. Question number 11. Bharat Air Fiber Services has been inaugurated in which state of India? We are moving the options. Option A, Madhya Pradesh. Option B, Maharashtra. Option C, Delhi. And option D, Tamil Nadu. Yes, friends, the correct answer is option B, Maharashtra. Maharashtra, the capital of Maharashtra is Mumbai. And during winter, the capital is Nagpur. The governor of Maharashtra is Bhagat Singh Koshyari. And the chief minister is Uddhav Thackeray. Question number 12. Union Minister for Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises, Sri Nitin Gadkari, has launched the Khadi's gift box of silk mask. The gift box has been developed by Khadi and Village Industries Commission. Who is the chairman of KVIC, KVIC? Options. Option A, Vinay Saxena. Option B, Ajay Tyagi. Option C, Sivraj Singh Chauhan. Option D, Dibendranath Sarangi. As the correct answer is Vinay Saxena. Ajay Tyagi is the chairman of SEBI. Sivraj Singh Chauhan is the chief minister of Madhya Pradesh. And the president of SRFI is Dibendranath Sarangi. SRFI, we saw in the news yesterday, that is Squash Rackets Federation of India. We are moving to the question number 13. Union Ministry of Health and Family Welfare collaborated with Dash Bank and UNICEF for thermal screening at Rajiv Gandhi International Airport, which is located at Hyderabad. Options: Option A, State Bank of India. Option B, Asian Development Bank. Option C, World Bank. And Option D, HDFC Bank. Yes, friends, the correct answer is Option B, Asian Development Bank. Asian Development Bank headquarters is at Philippines and the president is Masatsugu Asakawa. We are moving to question number 14. Who is appointed as the Chief Secretary of Manipur? Options: Option A, K. Shanmugam. Option B, Somesh Kumar. Option C, Lalit Kumar Gupta. And Option D, Rajesh Kumar. Yes, friends, the correct answer is Option D, Rajesh Kumar. Whereas K. Shanmugam is the Chief Secretary of Tamil Nadu, Somesh Kumar is the Chief Secretary of Telangana, and Lalit Kumar Gupta is the Chief Secretary of Tripura. Manipur. The capital of Manipur is Imphal and the governor is Najma Hepatullah. Chief Minister is N. Biren Singh. We are moving to the question number 15. Mohammed Irfan Ali has become the president of which country? Option A, Taiwan. Option B, Guyana. Option C, Brazil. And Option D, Austria. Yes, friends, we saw the same question yesterday. The correct answer is Guyana. Guyana, the capital is Georgetown. The currency of Guyana is Guyanese dollar and the president is Irfan Ali and the prime minister or the first vice president is Mark Phillips. We are moving to question number 16. The expert committee formulated by International Financial Services Centers Authority, IFSCA, to suggest ways to develop the international retail businesses is headed by Dash. Options: Option A, Pradeep Shah. Option B, S. Srinivasan. Option C, Siddhananda Sengupta. Option D, Deepesh Shah. Yes, friends, the correct answer is Option A, Pradeep Shah. Question number 17. Name the Financial Solutions Limited which partnered with Innovative Payment Solutions Private Limited to launch the new credit card payments, that is EMI, offering on POS terminals, that is point of sales terminals. Options: Option A, PNB Financial Solutions Limited. Option B, IOB Financial Solutions Limited. Option C, SBI Financial Solutions Limited. And Option D, BOB Financial Solutions Limited. Yes, friends, it's time for you to give your options. Yes, the correct answer is Option D, BOB Financial Solutions Limited. We are moving to question number 18. Quiz competition on Atmanibhar Bharat, Swatantra Bharat is conducted by MarGov in collaboration with which ministry? Options: Option A, Defense Ministry. Option B, Chemicals and Fertilizers Ministry. Option C, Skill Development and Entrepreneurship Ministry. Option D, Power Ministry. Yes, friends, the correct answer is Option A, Defense Ministry. We are moving to the question number 19. The reservation of DAS percentage is given for more backward classes in state judicial service by Rajasthan government. 27%, option B 11%, option C 5%, and option D 13%. As the correct answer is 5%. Now we can know something about Rajasthan. Capital is Jaipur. Governor is Kalraj Mishra. Chief Minister is Ashok Gehlot. We are moving to the question number 20. Name the department which launched Pan India 1000 SARS-CoV-2 RNA genome sequencing program in collaboration with the National Laboratories and Clinical Organization. Options: option A, Department of Chemicals and Petrochemicals. Option B, Department for Science and Technology. Option C, Department of Health and Family Welfare. Option D, Department of Biotechnology. As friends, the correct answer is option D, Department of Biotechnology. Question number 21. Formula 1 champion Mercedes Lewis Hamilton, belonging to British, won British Grand Prix GP 2020. This is his dash time to win this title. Fifth time, sixth, seventh, or ninth time? As per the correct answer is option C. It is the seventh time for him to win this title. Question number 22. Agatti Island is located in which state or union territory of India? Options: option A, Kerala. Option B, Goa. Option C, Lakshadweep. Option D, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. As friends, you can give your options. As the correct answer is option C, Lakshadweep. Lakshadweep, it is a union territory. Capital is Kavaratti. Administrator is Dinesh Bar Sharma. Question number 23. Recently, which ministry was renamed as Ministry of Education? Options: Human Resource Development Ministry. Option B, Sports Ministry. Option C, Skill Development and Entrepreneurship Ministry. And option D, Social Justice and Empowerment Ministry. As friends, the correct answer is option A, Human Resource Development Ministry. Moving to question number 24. Mukunda Hill Tiger Reserve is located in which state? Options: option A, Karnataka. Option B, Andhra Pradesh. Option C, Tamil Nadu. And option D, Rajasthan. As the correct answer is option D, Rajasthan. In earlier slides, we saw the chief ministers, governors, and capital of Rajasthan. Now we can see some other static relating to Rajasthan. Stadiums in Rajasthan is Sawai Man Singh Stadium. It is a cricket stadium. It is at Jaipur. And Barkatullah Khan Stadium. It is also a cricket stadium. It is at Jodhpur. City with their special names in Rajasthan. Jaipur. This city is called as Pink City. Jaisalmer is called as Golden City of India. Udaipur is called as White City of Lakes or Venice of the East. Jodhpur is called the Blue City or the Sun City of India. These are the nicknames for the cities in Rajasthan. Now we are moving to question number 25, friends. A two-day international webinar on Lokmanya Tilak, Swaraj to Self-Reliant India, was inaugurated by Union Home Minister. Who is the present Union Home Minister? Options: option A, Amit Shah. Option B, Dharmendra Pradhan. Option C, Dr. Mahendranath Pandey. And option D, Srimati Smriti Zubin Irani. Correct answer is option A, Amit Shah. We can see the ministries held by other personals. Option A, which we saw, is Amit Shah. He holds the Ministry of Home Affairs. Dharmendra Pradhan, he holds the Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas, as well as the Ministry of Steel. Dr. Mahendranath Pandey holds the Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. Srimati Smriti Zubin Irani holds the Ministry of Women and Child Development, as well as the Ministry of Textiles. Now we are moving to some other static relating to this webinar. The webinar was organized by the Indian Council for Agricultural Relations in New Delhi. It was organized on the occasion of 100th death anniversary of great freedom fighter Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Question number 26. Atul Garg, State Minister, Medical and Health, Family Welfare, Maternal and Child Welfare Department, inaugurated the first plasma bank at the Rotary Noida Blood Bank in Sector 31. Noida, it is a city in which state or union territory of India? Options. Option A, New Delhi. Option B, Uttar Pradesh. Option C, Rajasthan. And option D is Madhya Pradesh. Yes, friends, you can give your options. As the correct answer is option B, Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh, capital, in winter it is Dehradun and in summer it is Gairsain. Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh is Trivendra Singh Rawat and the Governor of Uttar Pradesh is Baby Rani Maurya. Question number 27. Recently, India and Daesh have renewed their agreement to expand scientific and technological cooperation aimed at strengthening their collaboration in this area in the next 5 years. Options. Option A, European Union. Option B, Sweden. Option C, China. And option D is Russia. As the correct answer is option A, European Union. European Union, it is a political and economic union of 27 member states that are located primarily in Europe. Headquarters is at Brussels, Belgium. We are moving to the question number 28. Which state of India will host the 4th Khelo India Youth Games 2021? Options. Option A, Maharashtra. Option B, Odisha. Option C, Haryana. And option D is Manipur. As the correct answer is option C, Haryana. Haryana, capital is Chandigarh. Governor, Satyadev Narayan Arya. And the Chief Minister of Haryana is Manohar Lal Khattar. Yes, friends, thanks for watching. Join us at our Telegram to attend the quizzes. Today we'll be having 2 quizzes. Please like the video and give your suggestions in comment box and subscribe to our channel if you have not yet subscribed. Thank you, friends.